Hi there, I'm Akash and you're watching Tic Tac Tech. At 9,000 rupees, the Xiaomi Redmi Note offers specs and features that are too good for this price point. But is it a good smartphone? We find out in our 1-minute review.
The phone sports good build quality and happens to be light for its size. The back uses a glossy finish which can get slippery, so we absolutely recommend that you get a case. The display is pretty good for this price point. It offers good viewing angles and color reproduction is very good. We enjoyed playing games and watching videos on it, and it happens to be especially good for reading articles. The rear camera shoots good pictures with great detail. The front camera clicks high quality selfies and video quality was pretty good. Performance was good and the phone played games like Subway Surfer, Plants and Zombies and even Asphalt 8 without any issues. We were able to multitask with ease and cycle through multiple apps. However, the phone did lag every now and then during navigation due to the MIUI skin. We love the theme store and its expansive selection of themes. The phone's battery lasted us for an entire day with an hour of gaming, half an hour of videos and several calls. The speaker in the back isn't very loud, but it offers decent sound quality. We give this phone 7 on 10 for the solid value that it offers at this price point.
If you want a phablet on a budget, then the Xiaomi Redmi Note is a very good option. It's got solid imaging, good performance and a nice display. If you want to see the unboxing of that phone, click here. That's all we've got for today's show. I will see you in the next one. And if you did like this video, give us a thumbs up.